Hurricane been incarcerated all of his life. Started out at like 12, trapped in the belly of hell. Grew into a man inside of a cell. Yo, anger just swell up at an early age that developed. Hot headed, now it ain't. Y'all could tell him. They said he's on a road to become a felon, but instead he swung blows that'll split your melon. He did his thing and was the king of the ring, undisputed. Started making noise, but they tried to mute it. They put him through it for him to make the system look stupid. They'd rather look you in the face and shoot it and leave your spot looted, or leave your whole life blank, future in court. When you scream, I didn't do it, with sweat leaking from the outline of your silhouette. Don't understand the point that you at, or how the hell you came to it. Flashback to images of that night out in Patterson. They pulled him over heading home from a gathering, and when they told him the charge, it kind of baffled him. Murdering the first of the champ, we on that now.
Imagine you locked down forever. Could y'all stand a weather? Could you hold it together? Tell me that you know the pain. Yo, imagine if your life was like a hurricane forever. Imagine you locked down forever. Could y'all stand a weather? You built for that weather. Yo, you know what I'm saying?
You got on paper what you believe in. Nobody knows the trouble scene. The split left me wondering, what can become of kings? A young kid, summer dream deferred. Incident occurred, freedom blurred. A freedom that would only be retrieved again in words later on. The cops, y'all know what they be on. A life is like a field that they play upon. Away and gone from natural life, but solely had to fight, learning himself. Sleep days, stay up half the night amongst dead men walking. He got afterlife, exercising, developing his knack to write. Never leaving his cell in this world, he trapped himself. But he loved on the outside world, detached himself. You know the cards blacks get dealt by the system. He drew a picture of freedom with many dimensions. This picture proved to be bigger than black and white. A young soul named Lazara brought him back to life. It's amazing to a man what a book can do, and how certain books seem to look for you. This is the story of a champion's fall and rise. The story left me wiping my eyes.
Yo, forever. Imagine you locked down forever. Could you stand the weather? Could you hold it together? Tell me that you know the pain. Yo, imagine if your life was like a hurricane forever. However, you're locked down forever. Could you stand the weather? Yo, yo, I can't even explain the pain. Just imagine if your life was like a hurricane.
Yes, I am the inescapable, the irresistible, the unnegotiable, the unchallenged. I am time. I score the measurements, control the elements. I hold the evidence, I tell the story. I am time. I know no prejudice, I bear no sentiment for wealth or settlements. I move forward. I am time. You can't recover me, conceal or smuggle me, retreat or run from me, crawl up or under me. You can't do much for me besides serve. Be well and have good dividends returned to you, or attempt to kill me off and have me murder you. Many you wasted me, but now that you're facing me, treated me unfaithfully and now endure me painfully. Plaintively, I wait to see what history will to be. Whose hearts will never die inside the sake of me. Angels strive to page for me. Keep a full account of all the names for me. A special mark for hurricane. Who's gonna change
forever? Imagine you locked down forever. Could you stand the weather? Could you hold it together? I can't even explain the pain. Imagine if your life was like a hurricane. A hurricane forever. Imagine you locked down forever.
Heavens gave birth to a star. God placed it in a man on a day he was born. Convicted minutes after a true natural disaster framed for manslaughter. The hurricane caught a rising from out the south water like torrential rain. And the ring, no opponent escaped unscathed. You can't believe the world we living's unjust. All I see is more proof, there's no place for us. They had my man Carter locked in a cage like an animal, driving to the point where the mind works mechanical and works by remote control. It was done to all of us. They tap directly into our soul. Either it's sink sink or it's bars around your mind. There's nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. In a 6x6, a guilty man cries for repentance and losses with innocences.
Same story, same target, different time. Typical reaction from the prisoners of the blind. Trying to fight time, it's a battle of the mind. Waiting for redemption, surviving in the vine. Same story, same target, different time. Typical reaction from the prisoners of the blind. Trying to fight time, it's a battle with a mind. Waiting for redemption, surviving in the vine.
Could you lock down forever? Could you stand the weather? Could you hold it together? I can't even explain the pain. Yeah, you know I'm saying your life was like a hurricane. A hurricane forever. Imagine behind bars forever.